Hey, Upper East Siders, Gossip Girl here, and I have the biggest news ever. One of my many sources, Melanie91, sends us this. Spotted at Grand Hand, Serena Vanderwoodsen. Was it only a year ago our it girl mysteriously disappeared for, quote, boarding school? And just as suddenly, she's back. Don't believe me? See for yourselves. Spotted. Lonely boy. Can't believe the love of his life has returned. If only she knew who he was.
Oh my gosh, it's Serena.
Hi, Serena.
Hey. Hey, Jenny, right?
Yeah, hi.
This is my
stylist and personal shopper, Eric.
Hi. This is my brother.
So is that your dress for the kiss?
Sort of. Speaking of that, here. I made you one during free period, but if anyone asks where you got it, I know nothing.
Thanks.
Dan? Dan?
Jenny, that dress would look even better in black.
Black. Cool. Thanks.
I'm so sorry. Are you okay?
And just when B&S had built a bridge, it all had to come crashing down. But dry your eyes. The kiss on the lips party is around the corner. And you know who loves parties? Gossip Girl.
No, it was Miss Vanderwoodson's if you didn't read it. And if you're not a guest at the hotel, what were you doing here?
What? Look, when Prince Charming found Cinderella's slipper, they didn't accuse him of having a foot fetish.
And you're Prince Charming? Well, there's Miss Vanderwoodson now.
Serena!
No. What are you doing?
Hey, do you know this young man?
She doesn't know me. Nobody knows me. It's cool. It's fine.
From last night, right? I'm sorry about that.
You remember me? She remembers me.
Well, he claims he found your cell phone.
Oh, you found it. Hey, Mom.
Guess what I got for you? A dress for Kiss on the Lips. I saw the invitation on the nightstand.
Oh, I'm not going to that.
What do you mean? Blair's throwing it.
Yeah, see, the problem is, but by the time I got the invitation, I, actually already had plans.
Plans with whom?
My friend.
Yeah, hi. Nice to meet you, Mrs. Vanderwoodsen. I'm Dan Humphrey.
What are you and Dan Humphrey doing?
We're going to a concert tonight.
Linkin Hawk.
Yeah, Rolling Stone named them one of the top 10 forgotten bands of the 90s.
Woo! I'm a huge fan. Mm. Well, this party would have been the perfect opportunity for you to announce your return, but I guess I'll just keep the dress for myself.
Thank you.
Yeah, no, it's not a problem, really.
So you'll pick me up at 8?
You really go out with some guy you don't know?
Well, you can't be worse than the guys I do know. You took me to meet your dad on the first date?
So this is a date? Oh. Maybe I shouldn't have worn my loafers then. Dressed down a little bit.
Sorry. No, nothing, nothing. I just, my sister was right. You're nice.
But you asked me out on a date and you didn't think I was nice?
No, just thought you were hot. And technically, you asked me out.
Oh, okay, okay, I see. So, sensitive, tortured soul boy is actually kind of superficial, huh?
Yeah, just a little
bit.
No. Sorry.
What, better offer?
No, it's my sister. She's at that Kiss in the Lips party, you know? She's having some problems with this guy, Chuck. I'm sorry, I have to go.
I'll go with you.
No, really, that's okay.
No, no, listen, if it's Chuck, it's not okay.
Look, I'm gonna do a lap, okay? Look for her.
Okay, yeah.
It's Serena. It's Serena. Oh, my gosh.
Really hurt. She's so brave.
Hey, any luck? No, I haven't seen her anywhere.
Come on, let's try upstairs.
There isn't going to be anybody up here. This is pointless.
Dan.
What?
That's Chuck's scarf.
Oh, God.
Get off.
Hey, Jenny!
Chuck, get off of her!
Are you okay? Son of a... What the hell is your problem? It's a party. Things happen. Who are you anyway? How many times do I have to tell you? I'm in your class. My name is Dan Humphrey. That, my little sister!
Come on, Dan. Let's go, come on. Chuck, don't you ever touch her again!
Hey, your life is over, slut! Don't forget, I know everything! Is she okay?
Yeah, I will be. Just take me home, okay?
So, think you got a shot at a second date?
Well, I don't think you could top this one.
I did punch someone.
True. We'll talk about it in the cab.
Serena making a heroic exit from Beaver. Too bad for her, there's school on Monday. So until next time, you know you love me. Gossip Girl.